over in Canada, do you also have to do the countdown in French?
So the U flag basically means that you are out of luck.
Not Colombia.
Roses.